Now then, we are going to have a lecture today about
cookies.
Cookie Monster. I'm doing a lecture about cookies. I'd appreciate it if you'd be very quiet.
But I need cookies.
Yes, yeah, no. Shh. Lecture time. Okay. Now, first of all, we're going to talk about the things that are different about these cookies. Now, you take a cookie like this one right here. Now, this cookie here is sort of shaped like a circle. You see this cookie? It's all round like a circle. You see that? No corners, no sides. It is a circle. All right, that's one. Now, let's take a look at this cookie right here. This cookie has four sides and four corners, and all the sides are the same length. So what do we call this? We call this a square. Right, Cookie Monster?
Oh, yeah. Oh, cookie.
Okay.
Cookie.
Yes, no. Just hold on.
Oh.
Now then, this next shaped cookie right here, this one is shaped like a what? Anybody know what this shape is? This is a triangle, right? It's got three corners and three sides, so it is a triangular shaped cookie.
Oh.
Okay?
Oh, cookie.
Yes, now quiet. Now this last cookie over here, this one has four sides also, but it has two long sides and two short sides. So we call this one...
Delicious.
No, we call it a rectangle.
Oh.
A rectangle, that's what this kind of cookie is called.
Oh.
And now you know how all these cookies are different from each other. Isn't that amazing?
It boggled the mind. Okay, now.
But now I'm going to tell you what's the same about all these cookies.
Oh, Ernie. Me no can take this. Me so hungry for cookie.
Well, what's
me got
this,
to go eat.
Okay, what's the same about all these cookies is that they're all for you to eat, Cookie Monster.
What?
Mm-hmm. Lecture's over. Help yourself.
Oh, Ernie.
Mm-hmm.
You give best lectures me ever tasted. Cookie! No.